Maybe it was so emotional for me. This time, maybe some people will say to me that you are wrong. It's not the sport. You can do that. You are not in a football match or like that. But it's something emotional for me to beat world number five and someone who was like in the world championship was a finalist. You know. After I finished the match, I can't believe that, okay, from the beginning of the tournament, I beat Simon Rosner, one of the greatest ones on tour, and then James Wilstrup. I'm number one fan from him, for him, and then I played with Paul Cole, and I thought that the match was going to be in his side. It was 2-1 up, and like, he's getting into my game and was focusing, and he's unbelievable, as we see from him all the time. So when I won the match, I thought that I was happy, and all the crowd was like cheering, and yeah, he won the game and like that, and also like for the other, okay, I ripped off the t-shirt. It was something so crazy for me, but. I cannot feel my feelings when I won this match. You know, as a successful junior career, I want to be successful in the PSA and in the professional side. It's really different to be like a very maybe successful in the juniors and to hold a lot of trophies in the junior and be the world champion junior, and then go and lose in the professional and like that. It's something, okay, I'm playing with the professionals and the best players in the world, but then you are losing, you know, and you get the feelings that you are maybe not great anymore, but you are good, but you are not holding the trophy. But so after the match of Hania and Camila, I saw all the people are there and let's go and like that, and they are texting me inside when I was holding my phone when I was warming up. So I can express my feelings. Maybe it's a bit over a little bit, but it happens in all the sports. I want like let the people know that it happens in a lot of sports, and I think you are not watching squash only, you are watching tennis, you are watching a lot of sports, you know. They are doing more and more and more celebrations like that, and okay, I know that the squash is quiet and like that, yeah, but we need our sport to get like the more live into it, and I hope that the sport is growing up and up and up. People will say it's good for the sport, and people will say it's not a good like for our sport as a classy sport and for squash. But like when I saw people before, like Djokovic, when he won the Grand Slam in 2013, he ripped off his t-shirt at all. Everybody like will celebrate as his way, you know, I want to do. But for the other celebration that I do, it's like that. We have a great footballer here. It's called Mo'min Zakaria. He plays in Al Ahli club. It's my club, the most famous club in Africa, the club of the century. He got ill from he has something called motor neuron disease. Something he could stop like walking at all, so we are all here supporting him. Mohamed Salah, the Liverpool man, like is supporting him. Everyone, the Egyptian, now when he won any match or as a team, they all do and go and do his celebration. It's not my celebration to do that, but we are all supporting him to get back and to get back into it. So any Egyptian, you will see it now, if anyone like following any Egyptian on social media, any player, he will see that when he won any match or make a good result, he will go for this celebration to support him. But for the rifle, the t-shirt and like that, it was so emotional for me to win, as I said to you, for sure. And like some people like, it was good, Mustafa, express your feelings and like that, and get it from your heart. But some people I know that they are disagree with this, and I'm sorry for them that, but I couldn't express my feeling when I beat like someone like Paul Cole. Is a great name in the game, and if anyone is inside this situation, and inside of this crowd, inside in this venue, and he's playing with the best, maybe the best player in the world. He will, and he won this match. He will. It's a difficult, very difficult situation. I had the fear from inside. I'm worried about like my people, and I don't want to be like the in front of them. I lost it in a bad way, and I didn't play my game, and all of the people was coming to cheer me, and they are going back. You know, they are sad or something like that. You know. But hopefully that I made it, and I'm happy to go through and focus in the match today, and also to be playing Ali is something unbelievable here for me in the semi-finals. He was former world number one, and he's getting closer from Muhammad, I know. But all the chances are on, and why not? Yeah.